went out and picked up some yellowfin tetras today just to add some movement to this tank. Maybe it'll get the green tears to come out a little more because they're really, really shy. Added a little bit more woodwork that I had. Some more fake plants. I should try to coax them to come out a little more. There they come. They're real, real skittish and they kind of just hang out under this sponge filter over here. Tetras kind of let them know that it's safe to come out. Maybe tomorrow I'll try to get some quarry cats or something to throw on the bottom just to get some movement in here. But they're eating, so that's definitely a good sign. Hopefully in a couple of months I'll get some color on these guys. I'm gonna go back and pick up a couple more of the yellowfin tetras or maybe a different tetra just to add some more color movement in here for now. Until the tears turn into bruisers and I have to take them out of there and do something else. Maybe I'll look for some small silver dollars or something. Still waiting on this piece of driftwood to finally sink. For this, I think I can get a little bit more out, a little more power out of this, a little more output with a better air pump. Well, just a little short update, move some stuff around, added in a couple of fish. Hopefully tomorrow I'll find some, at least one catfish to throw in here. Maybe get three quarry cats, something like that, just get the bottom clean. But they seem to be really hungry and getting all any food I throw in is definitely going when I come back in 5 minutes, so somebody in there is eating. And you see the small fish stay in there. Just in there to help break up any aggression. You kind of see right there. Got a large pleco in there, just hanging out. Lots of different wood to choose from. Getting one small fish today.